In the given question, we have to calculate the heat which is required to heat a sample from 97.5 degrees to 187.2 degrees.